lane level.
No blemishes.
Now we know the four players. We'll see it action here today in Orlando. Svensson and Jones, Randy, the third place match first. What are you looking for here?
Well, it...
Tommy Jones gets us started. All 10 down. Young, brilliant players on the PBA Tour. All 10 down, right lane. Two-handed left. Great start for each. We'll see that coming up. Back to TJ. 10 goes down late. $10,000 on the line to the winner of this match. Wow. Crunching the 1-3 pocket. And all 10 down, he's feeling good.
In the round robin match play portion of this tournament.
And one of the top seeding group one. On lane two.
Savage.
Who's going to miss first?
I know if I miss, I lose.
So he just kept it. First four for Tommy. He looks for the front five. Left lane. Oh, yeah. And we stay perfect. Five for Tommy. How about for Jesper? Oh, yeah.
They did.
Thank you, sir.
Here's Tommy Jones looking for the front six.
Dennis.
Can he do it? No.
Dennis. That was Dennis's fault.
Three,
see, you had me all
ten,
nervous. I never even thought about it. I never even thought about the chances of history until you said that.
Dennis McGemery. Oh, that's man. Why Tommy Jones is giving a hard time right now. His perfect game is done, and he misses.
I hit the 10 pin. So.
Split. I do. We'll be bound for the open frame. Left lane for him here. And all 10 down. And he looks over at Dennis again. Rookie of the year. He's perfect.
Right now, Svensson eyeing another 10 grand.
Oh, here my.
Front eight, seven pin.
Yeah, Dennis, I told you, we've drink.
Seven pin. First ball, the trophy coverage for you on CBS Sports Network. And on the right lane, Jones leaves a 10 pin.
50 out.
Step toward Player of the Year in 2017. Max score 279. Keeps on trucking.
Well.
Needs nine. How about 10? How about a win? And Jesper Svensson will win.
What was that? One shot in the 10th frame. He had Belmonte.
That was it. This guy's going to be a force for years to come. 22 years old from Sweden. He actually misses the 7 pin there. Not that it matters. 267. Wiggling 10 pin, but it stands. So Tommy Jones, 18. As Tommy told us pre-event, Randy's feeling a lot better. From there, there's the 10 pin. I think
Tommy Jones is back, and he's bowling as well as ever. And I look forward to him winning a lot more tournaments out here on this tour.
Jesper Svensson.